Alright, so I'm headed to the waterfall now. I don't know how far it is really, but we'll figure it out. Pregunta. Do you know where the waterfalls are? Cataras?
I thought they were past the town this way, but I'm not 100% sure.
Okay, I thought they were this way, but I don't know if I go up this path or keep on going.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
No worries, thanks.
I'm sure those guys on the boat here.
Yeah, I think it's up here. I just didn't know if that was a shortcut. Where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
Oh, cool. Yeah. What part?
I grew up in Ottawa, but I've been living in Montreal for the past 5 years, and now I live here.
Oh, cool.
How about you?
I'm from San Diego.
San Diego, okay.
Yeah.
Wow. What brings you? People from California here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I haven't met anyone from California yet.
I'm working about a 45-minute walk this way. Jungle at a sanctuary, a wellness sanctuary.
Uh-huh.
I'm cooking there, and like all the other interns, four of them are from California.
Oh, cool.
all over, but mostly LA.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a cool spot. I like this town.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Yeah, it's real chill and mellow, which
yeah,
is
yeah.
That's kind of the vibe I was looking for.
Exactly. You're just stopping in, or you're?
Tonight's my last night here. I came in yesterday. And I kind of just hung out because I got here about midday.
Okay.
And I just wanted to get like the lay of the land first.
Mm-hmm.
So did that for the day one, and then it's like, okay, I know to go a little bit later when it's the tree lines got a little bit of shade, so.
Yeah, man, it was hot this morning.
Yes, it was.
Really, it's manageable now, especially with the wind, but.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was waiting for. I was like, it's gonna be a long walk. I heard it was like maybe 10, 15 minutes walk to the parking lot, and then another 15 minutes to the actual waterfalls.
Oh boy, yeah. And you're heading where after Montezuma?
Tamarindo.
Tamarindo, okay.
Yeah, my friend's getting married there, so.
Oh, great.
finally gonna meet up with people. I've been here since Saturday.
Okay.
No, Sunday.
Great.
Yeah, I was in Santa Teresa.
How did you like that?
Oh, I love that.
Yeah?
That's cool.
It's like mixed people either love it or they said it wasn't, they wouldn't go back. I've heard both. I guess it depends how.
I like that it was just like a long beach, and I went there to surf a little bit.
Okay.
And so I took a lesson there, and that was fun, and like, it's nice waves right there. And then everything I needed was like within 5-minute walk, so it was pretty nice and slow and mellow.
Seems to be the theme here.
Yeah. Well, yeah, living in San Diego is all fast paced. It's like go, go, go.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you live here now?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Not really here. It's more so
somewhere
in the mountains and up in the jungle. It's from where my actual bed is compared to where the road is. It's like a 20-minute hike through the jungle. So.
Gotcha. Yeah. That's cool. I hope I'm going the right way. It's going to be a long walk back.
Yeah. I don't know. Someone told me you follow the river up and you get to the waterfalls, but I don't think it's this river here. I think it's the one back there.
It's actually starting to look familiar on my way in.
Maybe
it's kind of wraps around.
This river because the zip lining is at the top.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay, then I'm pretty sure this is the way.
Cool. Hotel Cascada. All right, that's a good sign.
There you go.
Oh yeah, I think that's it right there.
There you go. Oh, it's gonna be beautiful this time.
I know. Hopefully it's like nice and cold. I can just jump right in.
Yeah, a lot more refreshing than the ocean.
Oh yeah.
It's so warm.
I like the ocean.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
It is warm. I'm used to like San Diego waters, which is like 60 degrees, and that's really cold.
Mm.
60 degrees Fahrenheit, I guess it is.
Yeah, it's about, I don't know the conversion.
Yeah, no. But. Half my stories, I'm like, oh, I walked a mile, and it was 80 degrees out. And I'm like, they're like, all right, well, that doesn't mean
that
nothing.
That means absolutely nothing.
Cool. Yeah, work on my conversions. I'll take it easy.
Yeah, enjoy.
I think this is the way. A bathroom or something. Hope you're recording. I think you are. Yeah, I see red light. This is cool. Hummus and beer. I thought you'd never ask. Oh, it's right here. It's not even far. Is this it? It can't be it. These stairs and stuff. Gotta get a crust. Thank you. This is probably just the first stop. It's pretty cool. Slippery. I knew that couldn't have been it, but I was like, whoa, that's it. I'm gonna split my balls. This is sketchy just because it's really slippery. I got some slippery shit on there. It's just slippery as fuck. Oh, my stabilizer. Oh. Well, let's keep on going. Let's go this way. I think I want to go that way. We gonna go this way? Ooh, I probably got my phone. Let's put this in the bag. Phone's in the bag. Let's roll. Whew. I definitely can't stay too long here. It's gonna get dark and I have sunglasses on that are prescription. I didn't bring my regular glasses. I'm fucked. Dude, this tree just wants to trip people. What the fuck? Whew. Oh, fuck, man. This riverbed shit is difficult. I mean, only if you don't want to slip, I think. Okay. Almost there. Yeah, if there was a jaguar out here, he'd fuck me up. No way I'm getting away. Taking forever to go over just this little part. Oh, snake. A Jungle Book where you pull on the fucking thing and it was just like a snake. Oh, there's a path up there. Jeez. Where does that path go? Same, but different? Did I take a wrong turn? The wrong turn at Albuquerque. I'm going the road less traveled than I guess. I thought I lost you. Lucky. Alright. See if the video can switch to upside down. No, I can't. Alright, I'm gonna cut it for a second. Okay, round two. GoPro's out of the water now. Fuck, that was scary. My bag got wet a little bit. Good thing my phone's at the top. I was like, fuck. Good thing I took the other memory card up. I didn't just put it in the same spot. For your information. Why? Tighten it up. I put it in upside down now. So this doesn't happen again. I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. Oh, shit. That hurt. Thought that was a path. I don't think that's a path. It's a dead end. Oh, shit. Whew. I'm gonna get bit by bugs. This is where you see them breeding. That's cool. These people have been here before. Oh, there's a path. Once again, how the fuck do I get there? Maybe someone had a fire here. That's cool. Alright. Figure out how to get to this path. I really took a wrong fucking turn. Sorry. We can take that path back down to the... Whew. Hola.
Hola.
Hola. This is the part they were saying. Oh, cool, rope bridge. Great. Had to check it first. Don't trust random ropes. Oh shit. Yes, I made it. Burst of energy because I'm nearing the finish line, one of them at least. Hmm. Oh, is it easier that way?
Yeah, go this way.
Cool. Then where do you go? Good, how you doing, man? Alright, made it now. I'm just kind of checking out this little area. Let's go check this place out. I don't know how we get around to there. See that weird lizard? I'm hesitant to walk through this shit. Well, fuck it. Oh, shit. Hey, is the water pretty deep?
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can jump in. I've been jumping off this one.
This
a couple
one?
Times, yeah.
What about over there?
I didn't even feel the ground over there, man.
Oh, cool. How do you...
This dude over, I don't know where he went. He jumped off the fucking top of this.
No fucking way.
I swear to God, dude. I don't know where he went, though. But that dude over there with the black hair. Oh, he jumped off the top of the fucking pole and landed like right over there.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, cool, man.
Yeah, you're good to go.
Jumping from up there. There's no way. There's a little one. I think I'm gonna do the big one just because I don't want to drown. Imagine doing that one. Yeah, this kept going down. It was way deeper than I thought. So what am I gonna push up on? Nothing. Figure out how to get out of here. Alright, that's it. I'll take a couple. Well, no, I'll just keep sitting here. Gotta kind of dry off. There's your camera. Alright, time for the return trip. Let's go. Think I'll make it. We'll be alright. Back to the trail. Same deal, hopefully we're gonna fall out. We'll go have to do another epic game. I don't eat too much after lunch, so I'm hungry now. Pull a little bit out of me. That one's tougher to get out of. I should have done that from the start. Maybe that's what it is. It's a GoPro handle. A selfie stick handle or something. I remember going this way, but maybe this is the way. Mando. Ancient beehive or something. losing daylight here. That still looks good though. Hola. That's the way I came down, I think. Realistically, I should have just took this path, but I wouldn't have that epic opens up a little bit. Let's take a peek at the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. Oh, my battery got wet. That's what was not supposed to get wet. My backup battery. Take off my glasses, but I look too cool. And I'm too dumb to bring my regular glasses when it gets dark. That's all right. There's bugs on me. Try not to think about spiders. All right, change my battery, we're back in business. Almost there. Not the sketch part. I think this is where I lost my camera last time. Yeah. Getting a safe zone. It's tough for even me to get you out. I need my hand, too. I'm not gonna follow them.
So slippery.
Well, that's good. Yeah.
I didn't even see what was over here yet. Let's go take a quick peek before we leave. Oh, that was almost my ankle. Looks like we're near the entrance, or the parking lot at least. That was not my favorite. Actually, that probably was my favorite. That was really fun. Just a bitch of a hike. I'm just out of shape. That was cool. Cool, right? A little bit ways from town, not too far. Thank you. Beach. Cool. Like high tide at the beach. Sun's going down, big guy. Hulk smash. The beach where I've been hanging out all day. Pretty cool. People just sitting with those pockets and smoke. Fucking sick. Hit that for me. Back now. Is that it? Back in town. Right around the corner, we're home. Back in town. No? That's it. That was my hike. It's good, huh? That was epic, grabbing that thing out of the river and saving it. That was cool. Alright, almost back to the room. Happy hour. That's the hike. Catch you guys later.